well met.
What is it?
I'm listening.
My selection is second to none in the Golden City.
Oh, the jingle of Sharex. Approach, my good customer. You will find no better in Shar, I assure you. Welcome, welcome. How may I serve you?
are fools to oppose Mal'jin. One day, Shar will crush the North.
Is that Bronner dung I smell? Yuck. Get lost. Thank you.
What is it?
Yes?
Why must I always be pestered?
I got more scars than you can count.
Yeah!
Let's take care of this.
Enggak. Lagi musim.
Yeah.
Ma?
The heroes arrive to find the plaza has become a seething cauldron filled with furious fanatics. Standing before the chained diplomats is the prophet, Malgin. As the demagogue preaches his message of hate, Ash slips away and seizes her chance. Her bolt flies true, but she realizes her fatal mistake as it snaps in midair. Malgin is a sorcerer. With a gesture, Malgin plucks Ash from her hiding spot, choking the breath from his would-be assassin. Her body tumbles to the stone below, as lifeless as a broken doll. The crowd roars its approval. Surrounded by bloodthirsty Sharians, our heroes can only watch as Malgin completes his bloody sacrifice. Of the half-dozen northern diplomats once stationed in Shar, only one would ever return home.
My sandals are wearing thin. I wonder if there is a cobbler nearby.